All right, I want to say to all the fathers out there, happy Father's Day, especially my dad. I wouldn't be able to be doing this without him. My girls are still on vacation, so I'm going to have to spend Father's Day by myself, but I love them and I miss them. And I don't know. They'll be here in a couple days, so it won't be so bad. But happy Father's Day, everybody.
The Great Clips 100 presented by Rush Radio 94.5 for the Rams Golf Cars Modified Series. Miss Christine Kissing from Great Clips. She'll take the command.
Gentlemen, start your engines.
It's adrenaline.
for week eight at Bowman Gray this week. Not too bad of a night. Qualified third, drew ninth, finished sixth. 77 had a little problem, so we gained some points on him. But the 83 won the race and gained about 10 points on us. I think we still got a three-point lead. I mean, I can't complain, really. We've been struggling the last couple weeks, and the car hadn't been good. And we chased it all morning long at practice. And we spent 3.5 hours over here this morning practicing. We practiced all afternoon. We finally just took a shot in the dark, threw something off the wall at the car, and it worked. We had a real good car tonight. You just got to get in the right line with these 100 lappers. And a couple times we had a lap car cost us about three positions. The line I was in just wouldn't go sometimes. I mean, that's how it goes. But all in all, it was a good night. We'll take it. Still leading the points. Just winding them down week by week. We need that win real bad. I really wish I could have got up there with that 83 tonight. I believe I would have had a little something for him. We've got a super fast race car now. So just hang in there, fans. I promise it's coming.